Hi, my name is Christina with DomesticFelicity.com, and today we're going to talk about parental involvement with kindergarten students. There are lots of ways as a parent to be involved with your kindergartner. If you have time to volunteer in the class to tutor, go on field trips, or just help in general with classroom activities, that is a great way to stay involved in your child's day. There are ways to help in the classroom besides tutoring. You can help stuff envelopes, make copies, or do other paper errands that the teacher might have to do that would really alleviate some of the responsibilities that are on her plate. If you don't have time during the day and only have time after work to help, there are things that you can do to offer. You can do things like provide snacks, help make calls during after hours to organize an event, or join a parent-teacher group. All of these things will help alleviate some of the pressure the teacher experiences while staying involved with your child. Thanks so much for watching. My name is Christina, and today we talked about parental involvement with your kindergarten student.